Hello everyone, let us see another cool math video now. We have already discussed a method to find square root of any number in one of our previous videos. Now in this video, we will discuss about finding cube roots. Finding a cube root is pretty much simpler when compared to that of finding a square root. For this, you need to know cubes from 1 to 10. Here are the cubes from 1 to 10. Now if you see, the cube of 1 is 1. That means any number ending with 1 will have its cube ending with 1. And for 2, it is 8. For 3, it is 7. For 4, it is 4. For 5, it is 5. For 6, it is 6. For 7, it is again 3. For 8, it is again 2. For 9, it is 9. For 0, it is 0. So if you look carefully, for 2, it is 8. And for 8, it is 2. For 3, it is 7. And for 7, it is 3. For all other numbers, their cubes will have their end digits as the same number. So if you remember this, it will be very much easier to solve a cube root. Now let us see a few examples. Let us find the cube root of 17576. I'll divide this into two parts, last three digits as one part and rest of the number as another part. If you remember it correctly, in finding square root, we have divided the number into two parts, last two digits as one part and rest of the number as another part. But in finding cube root, we have to divide it into two parts too, but the last three digits should be one part and rest of the number as another part. Okay. So, as we have seen before, any number which has 6 in units place, any perfect cube which has 6 in its units place will have its cube root ending with 6 again. So its cube root is 6 and 17. 17 lies between 2 cube 8 and 3 cube 27. So it lies between 8 and 27. So we'll take the least value. It is 26. So the cube root of 17576 is 26. We'll see another example now. Cube root of 778688. I'll divide it into two parts again. 688 as one part and 778 as another part. So we have seen that any number which is ending with 8 will have its, any perfect cube ending with 8 will have its cube root ending with 2. And 778 lies between 9 cube and 10 cube. So the answer is 92. Now let us see a bit more complicated problem. Let us find the cube root of 125 9712. Okay, I'll divide it into two parts again. This is one part, this is another part. We know cubes only till 10, that is 10 cube is 1000, but 1259 is larger than 1000. So what do we do now? We will divide this entire number with the least perfect cube which we know. That is 2 cube 8. We'll see 2 cube or 3 cube. You can divide with any least cube so that it will become simplified. In this case, I'll divide it with 8. It is divisible with 8. So if you divide it with 8, you will get answer as 157464. Now, if you multiply the cube root of 157464 with 2, as we have taken 8 out, then you'll get the answer. Okay, let us find the cube root of 157464. I'll divide it into two parts. This has one part, this is one part. So the number is ending with 4, so its cube root will end with 4. And 157, it lies between 5 cube 125 and 6 cube 216. We'll take the lesser one, so it is 5. So 54 is the cube root of 157464. You need to multiply it with 2 so that we'll get the answer, that is cube root of this number. So multiply 54 with 2, we get 108. So this is the answer. In this way, you can find cube root of any number very, very easily. Hope this video helped you. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.